All right. So last thing we did was tear the fuel mixer apart on the EM2 here to see if that there were any issues with that, but I haven't tried it out yet, so we got the governor weights removed. I checked it for spark. Maybe we'll try priming it a little bit. Alright. Something got in the way of the intake valve. It's got compression. It is very cold out here. I think it is running a bit rich because that's what I seem to manage when it's cold out. Hmm. The garbage man is here.
Ah.
Rats. Well, I'm going to spin this a little bit by hand. But I think back at the I need to tear into this again and try to find something else. I did have a couple spots where the intake valve kind of stuck or wasn't opening, so oh, come on. the rope is that includes with this is a little big for the starter spot they put on the pulleys. So. That's enough of that. I guess we'll have to. Well, looking at this, maybe my timing on the valve is moved again. Just see what happened with that. But I'm gonna, from the ground up, I guess, lap the valves and just quadruple, super, triple check everything. I haven't lapped the valves yet, so that might be the thing. But we'll see. This engine has certainly been a little pain, but if I keep at it, I'm sure I'll get it in order. It's got all the pieces there. Everything seems to be okay. I just have to get it in the right order. So.